In how many ways four women draw water from four taps if no tap remains unused? So here, four women and four taps are available. And no tap remains unused means, so each woman must use only one. It's a repetition is not allowed, we can remember. Repetition is not allowed. So here four taps are there. Say tap 1, tap 2, tap 3 and tap 4. And if tap 1 is operated by one of the four women, like a four women are having the possibility to operate the tap 1. Then tap 2 must be operated by the remaining three women. If one woman is operated the tap 1, so the remaining three women will have the possibility to open the tap 2. And then tap 3 can be operated by the remaining two women, because already two women are operating tap 1 and tap 2. And then tap 4 can be operated by the remaining only one woman, that is 1. So the required number of ways, required number of ways is equal to, by multiplication principle or fundamental principle of counting, 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, which is a 4 factorial, or we can write 4 3 is a 12, 12 is a 2 is a 24. So the number of ways is 24 ways four women can draw water, can open the tap and draw the water from four taps when no tap remains unused. Okay, right. Thank you.